I had to record this moment just because this isn't something I could just be like, oh, okay, cool. Like, yo, I wasn't expecting this. Oh my goodness. Yo. Can I switch cameras? I don't think I can. I'm just... Wow. Dude, thank you. Alright. You want to see Enter the Gungeon content? You will get Enter the Gungeon content. I got you. I'm playing this at the start of the video. This is... This is mind-blowing, yo. This is honestly mind-blowing. Thank you. You ain't gotta do this. Oh my gosh. But you gonna get that content. You gonna get it. Cause you requested it. So, with that said...
The Gungeon. Of course, you already saw the special intro I did for this, so we're just gonna jump straight into this. I'm pretty hyped. The Marine. I let that intro play out nice and chill without me doing any voiceover, but that was mainly because, you know, I'm here thinking, I don't really know what I was thinking. I just know that, like, my mic was muted. Would say my intro, I was like, I didn't see anything on my little recording. I was like, alright, that's weird. Let me go with... She has a crossbow and a doggo. That's... She's a walkie-talkie. Let me go with the doggo. No. Hey, buddy.
Well, what do we have here? You must be a new arrival. Let me guess. You're to change the bass, right? Well, you're not the first. But there's no salvation. I was like you once. Came to change the pass, then I took an arrow to the knee. And now I have no future.
That sounds pretty depressing, really. Like, you come to change the pass, but you failed, and because you failed, you no longer have a future.
Wayward sword, approach me and press A to speak. That's...
First, for it is I, Sir Manuel. Heed my words, and I shall show you how to survive this accursed labyrinth. Continue through the door to begin your tutelage.
One of these fucking... Oh, those are lights on the walls everywhere.
Onward to greatness. Try to flip these tables or kick these barrels with A button.
Ciao! Ciao! Oh, that was the food that we just put to waste. No. We just wasted all that food, guys. I feel pretty bad about that. Ciao!
most important lesson, dodge roll by press slow. I reckon you're vulnerable, don't fire. Then the press has to dodge, but vulnerable again when you hit the ground. That means you can dodge through bullets and other hazards if required for a lot of timing. Blah, 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 blah. I'm ready. Let's do it. Yes! Oh god. No, you're not getting me. Woohoo! Across the last pit. Got you, Sir Manuel. Hold on! Wanna give me a gun?
Dodge roll is the first and best way to avoid that. Sometimes it works.
Thank you.
Tour try to find better than performing challenge. But
so go north because X is didn't make that one. That was almost very, very bad. What's this? Oh, X meant I couldn't go that way. Yeah, let's get this done. Let's do it. Where you at, homie? Clear to floor. Where's the money from that though? Where's the shop at then, I guess? Oh. You are now ready to do that. Oh, okay. Oh, I guess I'll get money and stuff now since I cleared that first part. I really hope my voice has been like coming in and it's not like super muffled.
Better track. this. Jiggity jump. Ciao. Jello monsters and stuff like that. That's the boss. We'll come back to you in later times, buddy. Oh, me go. But I'll always get slime. We're not playing.
I saw that trick shot though. Yeah, I'm not gonna lie, that one felt pretty good. Yeah! I think I'm thoughtful. I'm really big in the box, I'm not gonna lie. It puts it right.
Oh, you're still alive. Oh, oh, oh. Watch out for bullets.
Is this stuff a key? I think your wallet needs to be reloaded. You know what, sir? That was relatively funny. Something I triggered back. Oh, but this is a chest. Again. I don't know what that is. But I ain't even complaining about it. It's a ladder that I can climb. No, that ladder is just for my amusement.
Dead.
Earthling Golem.
I said we're gonna stop there, but I lied. I wanna see what's next. Cause I'm curious.
Ka-chow.
Chamber 2. I'll return to the breach. Okay, I guess now we're actually gonna, yeah, we're gonna actually stay and stop. I'm still keeping
the cultist.
Okay. Is there a shop that I can go to? Do I still have all of my weapons? There seems to be other places. Let's walk around a little bit. We didn't. Can I go out here?
I can!
Oh, it just sends me back to the title screen. Oh, wow. That's cool, though. That's cool. I do at least. Alright. So I think that one stands for the amount of times I've died. So, we're gonna end the gameplay here. Alright, if you all enjoyed this episode of Enter the Gungeon, be sure to like and subscribe for more nonsense. If you have a game you think I should play, feel free to leave it in the comments below. You could clearly gift me a game if you so feel desired to, but you don't have to. I'd feel pretty bad if you did. I'm playing this game, though, because I really do want to play it, and I'm grateful that it was gifted to me. So, on that note, if you did gift me a game, you better believe I'm going to be playing the life out of it. This is going to be a series. We're just going to keep going down floors and floors and floors until there's no more floors for us to go out. But yeah, leave it in the description below. I'll check it out. And by check it out, I mean I will skim the description and peep the screenshots, because ultimately, I want to play the games that you all like to play. With that said, I'm out! I don't know if I'm going to put the camera back up. I'm kind of an awkward potato. I mean, it wasn't bad. but someone, one of my friends was like, yo, you look like you're bored when you're playing these games sometimes. And it's not that I'm bored, it's just that my brain is trying to figure out something to say in the moment. And sometimes that gets really, really challenging when it's just you by yourself. You got no one to like bounce ideas and thoughts off of. So it's like, I don't want anyone to think if you suggest a game and I play it that I'm bored with your game while I'm playing it. It's just that I have nothing to say at the time. And I was like, and my brain is like, you need some kind of a commentary. Otherwise people are going to be like, man, this gameplay is boring. I know I probably shouldn't care too much about what people say about my gameplay. But you guys do matter. And I take these things into consideration. So, I don't know. The game might be back. It might not. We'll figure it out. So, peace. Doses.